If you need to change your range of cells from negative to positive in Excel, stay tuned. We're about to go over four ways that you can do this. First, you can use the absolute function to change your negative cell to positive. To do this, in a blank area of your spreadsheet, type equals ABS, parentheses, and reference the first cell in your range, and press enter. Then copy and paste this so that you create a new area that mirrors your existing range. Then copy the new values and paste over the negative values by using the paste special values option. And once your cells are positive, you can now delete where you applied the absolute function. You can also make negative values positive by multiplying them by negative 1. So find the free cell in your spreadsheet and type a negative 1. Then, using a blank area of your spreadsheet, type equals the first cell in your range times the cell where you type the negative 1, and then press F4 to make that an absolute reference. Then copy this and paste it in an area to again mirror your original range. And once again, we'll copy these positive values and using paste special, we'll paste them as values to replace the negative numbers. And you can now delete these other values. An easier way to do this is by using only paste special. So again, we'll type a negative 1 in a free cell in our spreadsheet, but this time copy the negative 1 and highlight the entire range that contains the negative cells, right-click, select Paste Special, and in the Operations section, select Multiply and press OK to instantly make your entire range positive. The fourth way you can change your negative numbers to positive is a super easy option as long as your cells don't contain formulas. Simply highlight to select all of the cells that contain negative values, press Ctrl-H to open your Find and Replace options, and in the Find What field, type a negative symbol, and in Replace With, leave this blank. In fact, I like to backspace to make double sure that there's nothing there, and select Replace All. To remove the negative symbol, making all your values positive. For more tutorials like this, click on these links. Thanks.